Hello friends, my name is Ravi Shankar Mishra. I have secured All India Rank 3 in GATE Computer Science stream, and I have appeared for the session 2 paper of computer science. My paper was relatively straightforward. Yes, there were some tricky questions in engineering maths and computer organization, but overall the paper was very much balanced, and it was like the previous papers that we have. Means they generally test your basics, and they want to check the general aptitude, how what you have in computer science. So I attempted the question. I started with the numerical ability questions, because they are very easy questions, and if you solve them, then whatever the pressure you are, exam pressure that you are having or nervousness that you are having, that goes away if you solve them and you feel confident about yourself. And then I moved to the one marks question of computer science. Those are also pretty straightforward. So these were like the they were the build up. They gave me the confidence that yes, I can solve the questions of GATE. And then I progressively moved to the tougher questions. I solved the English question, the question on verbal ability, and then 2 marks question. And what was the, one of the main reason why I succeeded in the exam was that my basics were very much clear. Generally, what we have in the GATE question is that they are kind of somewhat twisted. Means you have to find out what is the basics behind a particular question. They are not like you will not get some repeated question in GATE exam that you can directly answer. Especially the 2 marks question, they might be having, they might look very complicated in the first step, but actually they are based on very simple concepts. So you need to be pretty much clear about the basics. So you can go for books, or you can go for coaching or video lectures for that, for clearing that basics. And what was my strategy? Basically, I was very much already acquainted with my core courses, because this year I had my placement also. So I revised all the core courses for the placements. So I just for the GATE preparation, for the GATE examination, I just revise all the standard books that we have. Like for algorithm, we have Corman. For operating system, we have Galvin. So I revised them, and then I gave the last year question papers of GATE. Because more or less you will get some idea that what type of questions GATE ask, and it will become pretty easier if you practice with the previous year paper. And then finally I appeared for some mock test, because they help in time management and finding out that in which areas you are lacking and how to improve your accuracy. So this was how I go about the GATE preparation. And I put like I prepared for a month, because not much work was required, because I was very much clear with my courses during the placements. But for aspirant, I will tell that you start as early as possible. And I devoted around 8 to 10 hours daily for a month for my preparation. But for aspirant, I will tell that at least start in like May, June, July, means as early as you can. And for books, you can go for like standard material, if standard books, if you have a lot of time with you. But if you could not devote so much time, then you can go for like coaching. They help in clearing the concepts, and you can also watch online videos. They might also be useful. And with GATE Forum, I enrolled with the online target test series. So I found the paper was very much matching with the actual GATE examination. The questions were directly based on the basics. They were not artificially like twisted and trying to make the question lengthy. They were straightforward, and they covered almost all the GATE syllabus. Means there were also subject tests if you want to test yourself that in a particular subject how good you are. And their analysis also is pretty good. You know what exactly, in which topic, what exactly you are lacking, and you can go and revise them and then appear for another subject test. That will help a lot. And for the people who are preparing for this year GATE exam, my first message will be that get your basics clear, because it is absolutely essential, because GATE exam test it, and you might not get the repeated question in GATE exam. There are new questions every year, and they will test that you have the clear understanding, because rote learning is not going to help. You might know that this type of question has this answer, but the questions are probably not going to repeat. So get the basics right, and then you can do pretty well in the GATE examination. And for future aspirants, about the GATE Forum, like they have a wonderful test series, and you can enroll for that. Means it's, I can tell that it's very close to the actual GATE examination, and it helped a lot. Means I feel at home while giving the actual GATE examination. I also was able to improve my accuracy in a lot of subjects in which I was lacking. The test series helped me identify that these are the places where I needed more work, and it also helped me to improve my time management skills, because that are very much required. You have to solve 65 questions. You have to manage your time pretty well. So I will like to wish all the aspirants all the best, and thank you, GATE Forum. Thanks.